And now, Attention Deficit Disorder Theatre presents tonight's production of Reginald Rose's 12 Angry Men.